The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Rejakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I tore them off, but now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands, or he'll be unstoppable. I needed more time. I was nearly ready.
An experimental weapon.
Find the Inquisitor before the orks do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
And
purge!
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is... my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
Access bridge.
Kill the spike smash! Stopping spike
people is the advantage of numbers.
Run through it!
Is worth doing, it's worth dying for.
A handful of guardsmen holding that huge gate. They cannot last long.
I did manage to bring the access bridge down. Robbing the orks of their advantage of numbers.
Omens to smash those spice grenades!
Thank you.
lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days.